Rabi, ngale tua tua, ter trofi mare.
Kajini.
Tere nga kerang re, kerang ngare.
Rere nga cherang re, cherang ngare.
Ni tapi chokare, ni tapi chokare.
Rinpoche geso thala to gire sigirwa. Kongyuni ngamo kisho sigirwa. Ani nga ngamo lenga to gore.
Kero moche, lapi wazare. Ya, jush da. Majush, majush. Jush, jush. Jush ba.
Lewangi, Tami, Miguel, Midu, who with the motor? Samsam Lato, Hangi Babu. Set up your two good tattoo.
You're a Muslim.
Is this bus going to Lhasa?
What a night. It came shooting out of him, you know, just like a fountain. First from his mouth, and then from below, and then all together.
Drink this.
What is that?
Yak piss.
Yak piss?
Well, I hope it tastes as good going down as it will coming back up again. There are many reasons to visit Tibet. The tourists came here to learn more about this foreign culture. I just came here to climb a mountain, the Enchoe.
Joanna, look at me. Don't look down. Joanna, look at me. Damn it, look at me. Look at me, okay? Good job, good job.
Look. Show you.
There are two children down there. There are two children down there.
Shock! Go. You have to bring her down now!
Call the shadow!
Go, go, go!
Go, 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 go!
Call
the
shadow! What do you want to do now, Enchoe? You want to go back to the mountains?
No. I want to go home.
Don't be afraid. This amulet will protect you on your way.
Only the Sherpa believed my story. He told me about children who froze to death on their way into exile, sent away by their parents, hoping to give them a better future in India, with the help of the Dalai Lama. To me, Tibet and the Himalayas seemed like a curse.
With the golden boy.
What golden boy?
The last Buddha in Tibet. Come on. I was deep in my meditation, and suddenly I heard this voice calling me. It was the voice of the golden boy. He called me to come to Tibet. And now he's dead.
Not necessarily. Some people are saying he's dead. Some people are saying he's at his retreat. Thing is, the monks are being awfully quiet.
How did the Himalaya get all the way to Tibet?
In a glacier. I finally forgot it. Can you read it to me?
Yeah, from what I saw in Lhasa, things are getting
kind
of tense. The Chinese are sending the only thing we can really be certain of is that the golden boy won't be getting audiences.
mais c'est la merde, ça. So what, we came all this way from Paris for nothing? Well, at least the Chinese have built some good roads in this godforsaken no man's land.
The Chinese built these roads for the tanks, huh? Not to make it easy for idiots like you to come to Tibet.
Technology.
Moi, je vais les pisser.
I don't know what's happening. It just keeps going on and off. Must be the altitude.
May I?
Yeah. That was a present from my wife.
Ah, don't worry. They don't break. A friend of mine had the same one.
Huh? Does he look like me?
Thank God, no.
Oh, arrête!
What's your name?
Pempa.
Pempa?
No,
Pempa. Pempa?
Pempa, with T.
Emma, you'll see ya.
Clever little thing, isn't he?
His mother is dead. Father is... Little ones live here. Too stupid to the prey. For the kitchen, it's okay.
I have no mother, no father. I'm hungry and cold.
Oh, dear. This boy needs a mother.
Sherry, forget it. You can't even take care of a cactus.
Give it back to him.
Hey, hey.
Hey,
is that the way you treat your children in Tibet?
This is not a child. This is reincarnation of the rat. Come on!
Lars, we have to protect ourselves from the wind, said Father Polar Bear. They reach a snowdrift and Lars happily snuggles up to him. And that's how they fall asleep.
How many kids?
None.
Husband?
No.
Boyfriend?
No.
Why not?
Children should not ask questions like that. Do you know what this means?
What?
The symbol.
Children don't know about things like that. But the old abbot, he knows for sure. He does. He knows everything. It's because of his oracle.
Where did you get that? Tell me what happened.
The giant... A mouse. It was a mouse.
A mouse?
A mouse in the beak of an eagle. The eagle flew so high, the mouse froze like a stone. The eagle said, I don't want this anymore, and he dropped it. And it fell on my head.
Let me have a look. Let me have a look at that. It's not too bad. No, it's not that bad. But it needs to be cleaned. Damn it, please! Hey! Hey, wake up, you've got fleas. Get out of my bed. Get out of here.
purse.
Young man.
Come down. You know I'll get you.
You will never catch me, old woman. Never.
Hey. You're run the wrong way around the stupa.
Why did you steal my money?
That's forbidden. Now you're going to come back as a flea.
How much was in my purse?
6,300 yuan.
A thief should at least be able to count.
Huh?
Count it again.
The boy must leave.
He almost froze to death last night.
He has to leave now.
He's a little boy.
But he cannot stay here.
I thought Buddhists are compassionate. Or what is all that Dalai Lama business about?
Shh, don't mention the Dalai Lama. It is very, very dangerous. Take the boy with you to Lhasa. Hide him between your baggage.
Hide?
He witnessed a crime. His life is in danger. You have to help him. In a hotel in Lhasa called Potala Lodge, you will find a woman named Meto. To her, you can bring the boy. But only to Meto. Everything else will take its course.
Florence wants to visit a few more monasteries, so maybe you want to come with us.
My flight leaves Lhasa in 3 days.
Ah. No chance then.
I've seen enough of Tibet.
Oh yeah. That I can understand very well. And if somebody is waiting for you at home, for the little reincarnation of a rat.
There's the lift.
Do you have a room?
Double or single?
Pardon me?
Double or single?
Single, please. Me too.
Passport? What is that? Meto?
It's an alcoholic drink in a red bottle. You don't have it here?
We only serve beer. Straight on to the left.
No, thanks.
Excuse? One for you, one for little boy. And boy stole Momo from my kitchen. I have eyes that can see. A nose that can smell. Come on! You know, in old Tibet, they would punish the thieves by cutting off their hands and dip the stump in boiling oil. What do you want from Meto?
I have a letter from Tapa Monastery. Excuse me, it's not for you.
Don't leave the room until I come back.
I got you too.
Sanzam la pugu tigi menda.
Kachini.
Lamdo mendo.
Lamdo me bada mare.
Lega kare re.
Kachin po jere.
She not a send me.
That's a ten chick. So pretty chick. Rumbuchi pen a pegor.
Who is it?
Where is the boy? I need to take him now. Demba, Yala.
Where are you taking him?
Demba, long.
Wait a second. Stop. I need to take this boy to someone named Meto.
I will take him to Meto. Sure.
Joanna, I want to stay with you.
Sure. Go. Come on.
I'm coming too.
Tashi Dele.
And what are you doing here?
She is my Amala.
The resemblance is striking.
I'm bringing this boy to someone named Mito.
Good timing.
What is this place?
Refugees.
Refugees?
They're going to India, to the Dalai Lama. Are you also coming?
Hello, Joanna. I'm your alcoholic drink. In the red bottle.
Me too.
Tasho, I'm so lega mambo yore.
I'm going to tap in the pen and send some color to bed. I'm going to go to the other side of the room. I'm going to go to the other side of the room. I'm going to go to the other side of the room. I'm going to go to the other side of the room. I'm going to go to the other side of the
What is she saying?
She only has money for her son, not for herself.
What does it cost to get out of Tibet?
3,000.
For a young, strong man who carry luggage. For a child to take 5,000.
And for women?
7,000.
And for the ones the police are after? It's 10,000.
I'll pay for the woman. But I only have 6,300.
Keep your money, Enchoe woman.
A mother belongs with her child.
Chopuche! 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 Chopuche!
Thank you.
Chopuche! Chopuche!
Joanna! Joanna!
Bye, Tempa.
Come with me.
I can't. I have to go home.
Please.
How am I going to get back to Lhasa?
Get in. But you are getting out in Kibu.
Why do women pay three times more than men?
Because women. I'll always a risk.
You better keep away from me then.
Don't play game with me, Enchoe woman.
Meto! Let me to the front!
Gyakpa Sakyu. Enchoe Pomori. Kani yongre.
Are we in Kibu?
The gearbox is shut.
Can I help you?
Hey, tell them I came. Everybody out. Get out. Yummy, Chinese. Keep. Keep. Show. Jump. 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 Jump.
Can I get you up?
champagne. What are you doing here?
The gearbox is shut. I need to deliver cement. It has to be in Shigatse by morning.
We can give you a tour to Shigatse.
It's okay, I can make it on my own.
Back home in Xi'an, they used to say Tibetan women are as ugly as the night.
My cap.
Sir.
Thank you.
Dalba, let's go.
My plane leaves Lhasa in 3 days. How far is Kibu from here?
3 hours. By car.
So la 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 moi je suis pide.
Let me see.
You have to keep it for the tooth fairy.
The tooth fairy?
When the tooth fairy gets your tooth, you can make a wish.
Ni yakpodo. Yawren buchiru ngeba phuya.
How does he look like the Dalai Lama? Like a god?
No. But he has many wrinkles, because he smiles so much. And he wears big glasses, because he reads so many mantras.
But aren't we going to our auntie Labrang?
To Labrang? We're not going to Labrang.
Kempa, shut it.
But you are so stupid. Here in the east is Labrang, here in the west is England. Where are we going?
Catch him!
To India, to the Dalai Lama.
I don't want to go to India.
Time to get some sleep.
Yes,
no, 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 no,
가도가
안전 낭래 두기
아마다 빨라 칠라
Jagala Tawa Chimbu. Get built and language, do your Jaga Rawangi Lungbachigre Lungbatilla Gangrit and Jamtuki Corriore.
That's all on a candestre
Jamtuk Kitchen as a chimbo chigure. Such a catchamudi chewed and meet you is over the boyore.
What are we waiting for?
For a power outage.
That could take a while.
In Tibet. Electricity come and go, like unfaithful lover.
Sounds like you've had experience.
Sha, da. Stay together.
His glasses are uncool.
Uncool, very uncool.
Pictures of the Dalai Lama are strictly forbidden. Visitors from the West are not allowed either. Unless you are married to one.
Kunan kimi ki kodere. Gavre mucet sana men lam shuya cheda.
Ale. Kunan kimi la. Zaba shibu che yosare.
What does a woman do all by herself in Tibet?
I wanted to climb a high mountain. Maybe it was a little too high.
Why do you want to climb this high mountain?
There are many reasons to climb a high mountain.
Most Tibetans, the Himalaya is a gateway to freedom. For some, it's the doorway to death.
Joanna! Joanna!
Allah!
Enchoe woman. Come on.
Why didn't you open the door? Is the golden boy?
I don't know.
I'm going to make this very simple. I know someone's here. How do I know someone's here? Because I'm not a complete idiot. Now, if you tell me what I need to know right now, you have my word, no harm will come to any of you. I believe you have a daughter named Meto. Is that right? Wang Bao. Major Wang Bao. So tell me, what were you doing in there?
I didn't have a permit to come to this district. So when I heard your man coming, I hid. Kind of stupid, right?
Well, then it's a good thing you and I just happened to run into each other, don't you think? And what is your relationship to her?
I was climbing Choyo.
Ah, you're from Berlin. Well, I love Berlin. What do you do there?
I'm studying medicine.
You're studying medicine. Wow. I studied law in the States. You know, Joanna, I feel like I should apologize to you for what you had to see just now. Perhaps I was a bit rough with your friend. Now, but who knows, since you're going to be a doctor, maybe you can take a look at her later, huh? I think this is yours. Well, I wish you a most pleasant day, and please do enjoy our... Please do enjoy our beautiful Tibet. Be careful not to miss your flight, and say hello to Berlin for me.
A new car. She'll be here in 2 hours. And Tashi's on his way to Dhaka Monastery.
Dhaka Monastery?
It's an ancient place. And it's only visible to people who are pure in heart.
I didn't even say goodbye to Tempa.
Oh, don't worry about it, Tashi. We'll get him safely over the border. I know he's the best.
Your hat? Thank you. You two make a nice couple. You and Tashi.
In my real life, I'm a Buddhist nun.
Are you kidding me?
The moon is getting bigger. This is good. It's good for the refugees.
What is a cigarette-smoking Buddhist nun doing in the Tibetan underground?
My sisters and I raised that Tibetan flag in front of the Potala Palace in Lhasa. The police was there very fast. Didn't even take 1 minute. But my sisters weren't intimidated. They shout, "Long live the Dalai Lama! Long live the Dalai Lama!" Even when the police beat them with their sticks, they kick them with their boots, they still shout, "Long live the Dalai Lama!" Then they put them in the police cars, where they... The next morning I went to the convent, but it was locked and empty. I never saw them again. What's wrong? Something's wrong. You should have met another car a long time ago. Please, the truck. It was all for nothing, you promised me that. Jana, do you swear? This is much bigger than just his children.
For Tashi, he never knew why I rejected him.
Okay, let's start again. Where's the golden boy?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Whom do you work for? The Tibetan underground.
Tibetan underground?
Your friend Meto is a terrorist. Where is her accomplice? Tashi. Oh, you know him. I know you know him. Talk! Very well. It's up to you. It is your choice. But if you won't talk, then we'll just have to work on your girlfriend.
I want to call my embassy right now.
Too early.
You need to stop this.
Confess, Joanna. Help your friend. It's up to you. It is entirely in your hands. You have the ability to end this uncomfortable situation right now.
You have to stop this.
Where is the golden boy?
Where is Tashi?
I don't know.
Where are they?
I don't know.
You know where they are. Tell me where they are.
I don't know who he is. I don't know who the golden boy is.
Well, it's time for some tea. Milk.
Leave her alone.
Sugar.
Please, you have to make them stop.
I don't understand these people. The Dalai Lama left Tibet 50 years ago. He travels the world, lives a life of luxury, giving his little speeches. The man is a celebrity. And yet these poor fools are willing to die for him. Can you understand that?
You have to make them stop, please.
Before we took Tibet back, this place was ruled by a repressive theocracy. A handful of aristocrats ruling over a population of serfs. It was brutal. It was like the Dark Ages. The Dalai Lama himself was the biggest landowner in the country. You and I, Joanna, we're really on the same side. On the side of progress. Now, the Sumerians invented the wheel to go forward. The Tibetans invented the prayer wheel to go round and round in a never-ending circle. The never-ending knot. We found this necklace in your backpack. Do you know what this symbol is? It's one of the oldest Buddhist symbols. And it means we're all connected to each other somehow. At the very bottoms of our souls. You remind me of my mother. She was a Tibetan. Married a Chinese man. It was love.
If it helps me to, I'm ready to do anything. If it helps her.
Why are you here? Why did you come here? Are you a spy? What's your mission?
My mother was a mountain climber and my father was her coach. He wanted her to climb mountains 8,000 meters high without using oxygen. I was still little. 2.5 years old. She made it up the Lhotse Mountain and the K2. The Chaoya was going to be her third one. She never came back.
Make sure you eat something.
Your family in Xi'an was right. As ugly as the night.
Thank you.
personal driver.
We had to confiscate her driver's license last night. Please. By the way, do you know what Tashi means? Tashi means luck. So Tashi Delek. Good luck.
that you?
I don't know.
She left me with one of the Dutchmen. Not sure which one. The hippie or maybe the photographer. Maybe both.
She took everything. All the money, my suitcase. Now I have her things. Look at me. Quelle merde. Anyway, we were not the perfect couple. We didn't have sex since,
Do you know where Dagmar Monastery is?
That goddamn place. Somewhere up there. Florence had to go there.
You heard Nirvana, blah, blah, blah.
Couldn't find it. Vertically up the mountain, vertically down the mountain, up, down, there's nothing, rien du tout. Whatever you do, don't go there. It's a myth.
Jean-François, you have to help me.
You want this?
No.
That looks very good on you.
She's gonna kill you when she finds out.
Don't worry. I will survive. Joanna, are you sure you're gonna be okay? You know, everybody has his own reason to come to Tibet, and I finally found mine. Okay, ready? Good luck, Joanna!
You got arrested.
I know. I'm glad you are here.
Where is he?
Johanna!
Hey! You little rascal! Look, your flea bites are gone.
You're too old, woman.
And Mito?
Pack your things.
Tempa, Tetada, Majinyesu.
Someone must have forgotten it.
Johanna, bring my child over the border.
You're going to bring your child to India yourself.
I have bad karma. I killed a Chinese policeman. My husband was a freedom fighter. I did it for him.
如果你是在坐牢的国家公敌炮弹司令的妻子，夺马残爵，请回答是。
他说什么？他刚刚说了什么？他说他是多么参军。给那师兄给听到呢，生意说过，叫人给叫个，速度动也得上。
小炮灯还蛮可爱的嘛，拿着，拿着。原来是那顶阿拉拉关用呗。马林贵人家哩。你哎。扫到单位丢几零吧。王三军，你跑不了了，开门。
中马三军。
Thank you. Dimena, can give me something I do get and blank in.
I'll go as far as my feet will take me.
Meto fought for our freedom. She is a real hero. I am just a smuggler. If Tibet were a free country, I wouldn't have any work.
What would the guards stand for?
For every refugee I lost in the mountains.
I'm so sorry.
What are you sorry about? Did you have to bring this shotgun woman? This fugitive?
She's a mother.
She will not make it. Women always make trouble on these tracks.
Before they die, there is no help anymore. There's no more help for her. Stay here, Joanna.
Sho! Tepa!
Raina! Raina! Found.
Mama.
Mama, how are you?
Mama, I'm going to go to the
Where are you going?
The Chinese are up to pass.
What?
They're waiting for the golden boy.
The golden boy is here?
He is not far away. We led them to this spot, to the east, so he can escape to the west.
So we were just a diversion?
We have been the entire time. Meto knew.
And you?
The Dalai Lama is getting older, and we must prepare for its successor. The Golden Boy was chosen. And we too have been chosen to provide a path for him to go into exile.
You can't do that. What's gonna happen with these children?
The golden boy must be brought out to Tibet.
But not by you. These children are your responsibility. They're depending on you.
You don't understand. We live for the next world. This one.
You traitor!
Hide in the caves. When the Chinese pass by you, you take the children over the border. I will clear a way for you.
Tempa?
Hurry,
it's not so far anymore.
To 这是那个曹的德国女儿，快去吧，抓住他们，快走！Faster,
hey!
下面去，快点！What
is he saying?
The gods will win.
Come
on! We got that. Swanapa.
Why the hell did you fly that kite?
It wasn't a kite. It was an eagle.
Right, the eagle that bombed you with the frozen mouse.
Joanna, I'm hungry.
Momos?
Oh, yes.
Let's see if they have any in India.
Yes, let's see.
She's on her way into a different land. She left everything behind. Traveled alone into the unknown space. Day by day she used to live in. She's on her way into an unknown land. She left everything behind. Traveled alone into the unknown space to find the place she may belong. To find her path, so she went away.